Today, we will learn one of the main functions of MQL5 to be able to write our own algorithmic trading system. Now, let's start coding. In MetaTrader 5 terminal, I click IDE, but Meta Editor window has opened. On template file, we have predefined function as onInit that we covered last video. On this video, we learn onDinit function. This function will run once when we remove the expert advisor from chart. So we will use this main function when you are creating expert advisor. Let's write here code as well. I put alert and between code quotation mark, I said expert removed. Compiled without an error. Expert advisor name was first step. When I draw and drop on chart, as you see, there is no reaction. But when I removed it, expert list and remove, as you see, function onDinit function run, and it just gave me alert that expert remove. We can use this main function to close all this position if I remove expert advisor, or I can delete all this chart or indicator and so on. So there are many ways that we can use it.